Sleeps the Crimson Petal by Roger Quilty. Again.